Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. My name is Mel from Planning with Mel, and today we will be planning on my classic vertical for the week of July 25th through the 31st. And we will be using Purple Blooms by Live Love Posh and Princess Magic from the Happy Planner, and we're using a couple. I'm sorry, Villainous from the Happy Planner. And we will be using, I got this idea from Happy to Plan with Desiree, and I loved it. I wanted to do something like it. She did. I'm using the Evil Queen with Snow White, and she used Maleficent with Aurora. So I want to use the Evil Queen with Snow White. Oh, I've already gotten, let me pull it out, put this to the side. And I've already made a couple of clusters just to see how it would look. And I was thinking putting Snow White on this side, and then like she did, you know, like Desiree did. Sorry, as I was saying, she put Maleficent on one side and Aurora on the other one. So that's kind of what I want to do. Okay, so yes, I definitely want the Evil Queen on this side. And okay, and we will be covering up this line. Okay, so just cover it all up. Sorry if you can hear my son in the background, he's playing a game. Okay, so we're gonna bring this one, here. Let's cover up this so that we can bring in Snow White. Oops. Let's cover up this. Way up here. And part of this. that. Okay. Now, I might want to put something here just so it won't look so plain. Another flower. But let's see. Like that, and now let's bring in a couple of these paint splatters. I do want to bring in some quotes, actually. From this one, we have... let me see. I don't think I want to get a big one. I have this one. I am who I am. Your approval is not needed. Let's just... get it out. And let's see now. For Snow White, don't know if I want to bring in. Well, it already has gold foil on it. I could either bring this one. Or I saw some. Where is it? That one. Or this one. Okay, let's just bring in this one. For boxes, let me see, let me move these to the side for a little bit. We have these, so definitely need box, and some of these are a little more thicker. Rainbow Basics by Color of Plan. Let me see, I thought I had seen purple. Did I? Yeah. Maybe I used them all already. Right here, yeah, I did. But this one is a little more, it has a thicker outline. I don't know if that's gonna bug me. Let me see. Let's just pull it out. Let's pull out a couple, and if I don't use them all, then we put them back in. Now, for Snow White, oh, you know what? We need bullet points on this side. Sorry, I'm all over the place. Right here. Do I want bullet points or checklist? This color is not the same purple. I think. Okay, I pulled out Mojo Jojo. Okay, so. Okay, we will use Mojo Jojo. Let me just bring in a couple more flowers. Where did I leave it? Like that, and then just cut it maybe like that so I could put a box here. Where should we bring this? Be showing through. Sorry for the shaking. Okay. And then my goodness, you guys, my phone stopped recording and I've gotten a couple of stuff done. So sorry about that, but okay, I added the quote and I added some boxes and bullet checklists. Okay. So that I need a box here. And we could probably just put a small one. Is this size? Alright, that box there. Now let's get some bullet points. I could put another checklist here, but no, let's just put some bullet points. Just three, and then maybe two here. Yeah. This side now, and away, and we will be bringing in. It's in between either red or blue. I feel like we're out of frame a bit. Okay. Let me see. I'm gravitating towards the lighter red. I have a sticker bit right there. Let me see. Or this one, I think. I want to go more towards this one. Okay, let's just bring in this one. Okay, so ouch. Checklist or bullet points, and then checklists. Oh yeah, these. Oh, they're not gonna. Let's see. Definitely not these. Yeah, okay. So, should we bring one in here? Hmm. I do kind of like it over here. Let's go ahead and put it down here. This one here. Cover up the line a bit. And like that. Where am I gonna put this coat? Could put it right here. I think that looks nice. And then I could put a checklist here. Where should I put it? Like, put some bullet points here. No, either way. I think I do like how it looks here. I am running low on this. Okay, we said right there. Like that. Okay. What else? Okay, let's bring in some bullet points. These are tiny. Like that. Just two. And should we bring in another checklist here? Yeah. Let's bring in another flower over here. Doesn't want to come off. There we go. So let's see. How do we bring this? I should have de-sticked it a bit. I hope it comes up. Perfect. Like that. Put this away before I stab myself. Maybe bring this here. There we go, that's looking nice. Now let's see what we put over here. This is gonna be, unless I lift it up. Let's see, I hope it does. Oh, that's it's crooked. That looks beautiful. I really like how this came out. All right, if you guys enjoyed this video, please go ahead and give it a thumbs up, leave a comment, and if you're not subscribed, please consider subscribing, and I'll see y'all in the next one.